Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up! It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything. When I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal.
Soon.
All the way up.
he looking for here? He's thinking a steel chair just what he needs to wreak some havoc here. Ducking out of trouble.
This display of power.
He's ejected from the ring.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Delivered back into the ring.
Huge boot.
Oh, what a clothesline!
They've got their opponent's arm.
Vicious knee drop.
Atomic drop incoming.
Ooh. Big boost.
And the senton to cap it off.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. This one is headed outside, guys. Hooked up.
Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi. Oh, what a counter. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Big time knee, lariat combo. He switches it back around.
Some things.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Boom. Oh. Turns the tides with a knee to the abdomen. Scattered reversal there. Lifting them up. Relative ease. Followed up with a
fisting punch.
Deadlifting right there, the power.
Superhuman.
Oh my, sent flying.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh my God.
Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Off the barricade.
He takes control.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
Float over.
Oh.
Into a DDT.
Fight.
Forearm connects. Backbreaker. Had that one scouted. Hooked up and back drop suplex. Whip back into the ring.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Chase Baker.
That was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
That might have been one of the most entertaining fatal four-ways we've ever seen.
Is not on the line, but the champion looks as ready as ever.
I'm not gonna lie, I had put this competitor off from pretty much jump, but their title win proved me wrong, and that's not something that happens often.
Well, we all know it, Corey. Nonetheless, tonight is a huge test for this title holder.
And in the meantime, this is a pretty key moment for the champion over here.
Title match or not, every time the champion steps in the ring, it's a reflection of his reign. This is an opportunity to add to a legacy or tarnish it.
No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Counter! And now there's an opening. Boom, what a punch! Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb. No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Holy, meet the barricade.
He turns it around.
Sidestep there.
Saw that one coming.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Setting him up for the flatliner. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. Looking to take flight here. Take off.
Tremendous drop kick.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. He throws his shoulder up before two.
Still too early in this match.
Slingblade! He's absorbed some damage already. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Up the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
Perched up top!
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Stomp it away. Crushing impact on the splash. Playing the tables.
Isolating the leg.
Leg breaker. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit. And he barely evades. Drop kick.
And the unabated offense continues.
He is just dominant right now.
Exchange.
And body language is telling me they might not have been the kindest.
God, that'll rearrange your skull. He can pin his opponent right here.
Getting that shoulder off seemed to be pretty easy.
Got the underhook. Bang! Backbreaker.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very well.
Light but a rough landing.
Someone call a dentist. Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Folks.
Uh-oh.
Double foot stomp.
closest near falls you'll ever see.
A new strategy is needed right about now. That couldn't end things.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of a match.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Right forward.
Boom.
Oh.
Running elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
Going way up high.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
From the top, diving clothesline.
A fifth.
Open to end it here.
This is it.
Understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Slammed with a purpose,
and he takes on even more damage.
He's being taken into the deep waters here.
Sister Abigail, the pain window beckons.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Ooh.
And now he's on the downside. He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver. He climbs into the ring.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
He's going for it all.
Perched up top.
Oh, God! That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
He decides. Jeez.
What a barrage of stops.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And
headed to the top rope.
Come on!
No one likes it.
Look out. And now he's there.
Lose this match by count out. And he tosses it back in now. He's turning the tables.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner.
He must have had that scouted.
Oh man, what a double knee strike.
Right to the sternum.
Gracious.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Uh-oh.
And we are done here.
A combo.
I'm not quite sure what...
He's got a steel chair.
No, no, no. Somebody stop this.
Well, the official can't. He just went hightailing.
Oh, there we go.
At the last possible second.
Thank goodness he was here.
Yeah, that could have got ugly quickly. Ridiculous. From behind and beat the hell out of them.
You had to know this was coming. These two cannot stand each other.
There's always a time and place for everything. This superstar is out of line.
Thank goodness for some extra security to separate these two, but the damage has been done, let's be honest.
Get them out of here. Get them out of here now.
They knew what they were doing. I don't even think this opponent can get into this match.
Not at all. This competitor just got ambushed.
No. Ah, straight to the floor!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Back suplex, no! Out-driven down!
Good timing with that reversal! Driven into the barricade! Returning fire.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, saw it coming. Shifts it back onto him.
Oh.
Oh, impressive counter. He had it scouted.
Hoist it up. Whipped over in a snap suplex.
And oh my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Oh no, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up with the barricade.
And a big boot. He's looking a little off balance.
Talk about rocking the jaw. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Able to reverse. Bullseye. He saw it coming, taking advantage. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Up high!
Oh, got caught. Get slammed down. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Vicious right forearm.
Hoist it up.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
I don't think there's any love lost here.
Certainly seems that tensions are rising, Michael.
I have a feeling we're only seeing the beginning, Byron. There's two!
So close. That could have been it.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Into the barricade.
Two.
Had it scouted. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, no. What could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
Oh, and in the chest as well.
He's starting to struggle here.
But all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this.
Top rope! 450 splash!
was ready for that.
My friends, we have reached the bitter end.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Two!
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Oh, it's coming!
Hit with the cover.
And that might be just enough to win.
There's two!
He didn't let the ref start the count.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Tornado DDT!
Talk about devastation.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability? Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Superhuman.
We might be close to the end.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
And I think we just might see.
Ooh, bad landing.
That hit the spot. Finished.
Try to end it.
What a match, and we got company.
Let the mind games begin. We know there's no love lost.
And even after the match, ready for a little more.
I think we need some help here to separate these two, or else they're going to tear each other apart.
That's exactly what's going to happen. It is going to pop off. Here we go.
Trading blows back and forth. Oh, stage are finally. We've got some help. Officials desperately and unsuccessfully trying to separate these two.
Oh, the cops. Keep these two apart.
The following contest is scheduled for his opponent from New Orleans, Louisiana.
And here's the superstar who's worked hard to get where they are today to reach the top of the division.
Oh, yeah. And just...
A bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of them.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Great speed on a rolling leg sweep. Really just laying it in.
Rolling through, not finished yet.
Here it comes. And down with Piper's pick.
Is it enough? Oh. The cover!
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
For the win!
He breaks the ref's count before two.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
To reverse that one. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Big back body drop. Stiff kick.
Here's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop.
Oh, my gosh.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Blitz of strikes.
Sight set on the top rope.
From the top.
Diving headbutt.
He's been quickly taking control here.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Out of the way.
Nobody home.
Just about as close as you can get.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Penalty kick.
Death Valley bomb.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
No, stops the count at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Set up in a corner. Oh, just turned that around.
Submission.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Attacking the arm.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Is gonna hurt.
Oh my God, right to the gut.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Knife edge chop.
Charging up the arm and what a clothesline and shoulders down.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
And it's reverse pain for
them. Hoist it up.
Elbow to the face.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Is it enough? The cover!
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three. Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Measured knee drop.
Take your time and jump.
Uh-oh.
He reverses it. Big clothesline. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Continuing to work on the arm with a carefully measured knee drop.
Oh,
my goodness.
Lands the splash.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Oh, he's still alive.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
These fans, a packed arena, hearing every single voice.
Hoping to end it here.
Stepping inside this ring, these
and
two ready to go.
Time. She assaulted her as soon as she stepped through the ropes.
No surprise here, these two cannot stand each other.
This is going to be an intense matchup.
Well, clearly, the advantage goes to the one who initiated the attack.
Of course, the other superstars should think about asking to have this match rescheduled. There's no way they can compete.
Emotions running high in this highly anticipated match, but this match is now officially underway.
And, you know, I just hope we have a clean fight here moving forward.
I'm not sure you should get your hopes up. If that starts anything to go by, we are in for a drag-out slugfest here.
Strong kick. My goodness. Oh, got the knees up. Could be a big turnaround here.
Draped across the top rope. Clawing forearm. Looking for a high-risk move.
From the top.
Axe handle.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Comes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Face breaker.
Looking for the single leg.
Attack in the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
Knees up. Got the knees up just in time.
Able to elude it.
Lately between these superstars.
Well, you can't be friends with everybody.
Oh my gosh, a follow-up moonsault slam? She can't possibly come back from that.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that. Cobra clutch and a slam.
It's a wrap.
Escapes defeat.
Still alive.
You got to give a lot of credit here. Withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
Taking out the knee.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. Vaulting plancha. Incredible.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank. Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Situational awareness with a knee to the abdomen. Brilliant countering by both competitors. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. Series of reversals.
She's in total control.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Up and around. Uh-oh.
What a power slam.
The end is looming now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
From the top, double axe handle connects. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Another big move.
There's the airlock. Landed.
Counter. All she has to do is capitalize.
Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Here is your winner.
They had a plan, and it worked to perfection.
Yeah, their opponent was just unable to overcome the damage caused by that earlier attack. What a tough loss.
It took plenty of cunning and some killer instinct, but what a win.
Maybe not the words I would have chosen for describing.